Loris coming off that loss to Dillon, taking on the Ainer Blue Jackets. And early on, we see Fred Bryant breaking free, and Fred Bryant finds the end zone. 7-0 Lions in front. The rest of the story was Kentrez Hilton. Here, coming right at you. Pig is in the zone. 13-0 Loris. And then Hilton one more time, bouncing around the outside. Touchdown for the Lions. And that right there is all of your scoring. Kentrez Hilton with two touchdown runs. Fred Bryant with a touchdown run. Great job by Loris. What a season in the regular campaign. 9-1 for Jamie Snyder in his first season as the head coach. Loris will be home next week in the postseason. Kentrez Hilton, when you log on to CarolinaLive.com and look at the stats, he doesn't have the sexiest numbers, but that young man is a flat-out winner. He's a big reason that Loris had a breakthrough year.